We caught up with Alabama Athletic Director Greg Byrne after the Crimson Tide's loss to Kentucky in the SEC tournament semifinals on Saturday. Though Alabama fell short of an SEC championship, it was a productive last few days for the Tide. By beating Texas A&M and Auburn, Alabama has likely locked up a spot in the NCAA tournament. And we talked with Byrne about these past few days as well as about Collin Sexton and the overall state of the basketball team heading into the NCAA tournament. Al, what were the last few days like from your perspective? Byrne, I thought the team played with a lot of heart. We had a tough couple weeks to end the regular season, and to see them respond and play the way they did here, I give a lot of credit to the guys on the team, Avery and the coaches. And obviously, I think, hopefully we put ourselves in a good position to keep the season going in the NCAA tournament. Quote, Al, what's your take on how Collin played the last few days? Byrne, Collin's a special player. I remember watching him for the first time in practice and thinking, this young man has a gear that few others have. He's a competitor and wants to see the team win. And you can see by the way the guys respond to him on the team that they very much embraced him and who he is. Quote, Al, how crazy has this last month been from your perspective with the team playing like it was in mid-February, then losing the 5 games to end the regular season and then bouncing back and playing like it did here? Byrne, you just want to support the team and the coaches. We know that the fans have done a really good job of being out there and supporting the team throughout the year. You just wanted to do everything you could from your end to support and have us finish strong. And the guys on the team made that happen with this great job by Avery and the coaches. Quote, Al, what's your feel going into the NCAA tournament? Based on what you've seen the last few days, what do you feel like this team is capable of? I think if we play well on both ends of the floor, we can compete with anybody out there. But there's a lots of really good teams. So you've got to bring it for 40 minutes and play really good defense. Score some and then also rebound and play smart. If we do those things, we can go make ourselves a run and see what happens. Quote, Matt Senitz is an Alabama beat writer for the Alabama Media Group. Follow him on Twitter @MazenitzS.